late afternoon, so I am currently on my exact 1 month home quarantine. And wala ko lang ako karon, so nag-order ko food panda. And suddenly, since I'm working from home, nanawag ang food panda delivery. And akong pagtubag is ID service desk. And then suddenly ni Ana, si Kuya Driver, food panda delivery ni Ma'am. So maano to siya akong chika for today. But anyways, I'm gonna show you. I am going to make my ano, homemade lemon iced tea, honey blend gelo. This world living in the world of fall, breaking us down. When the ocean let us be, you belong to you and me.
Nagtrabaho ko to siya, nagtusik sa trabaho to.
Hello!
Yung sa day si... Yung sa day ko mo.
Wala pa mo siya eh. Tubag na rin siya rin. Hindi ka na po usual greetings.
Lagi like, nilang sorgay siya. Pagka
siya, pagpanda delivery niyo. Ay, naku! Oh my God! Let it cool, let it cool. It's lasagna. So, ngayon, gagawin ko na po yung sariling version ko ng iced tea with lemon and honey. Thank you. I-manual ko po siya pigain kasi wala pa akong juice extractor. Hindi pa talaga to maltesers. Yung ano lang, lalagyan lang ang maltesers pero sugar ang sa loob. One cup sugar of this one is equivalent to half cup of sugar. Yung totoong cups talaga, yung may measure na. And this is equivalent to half cup. Honey. I need to add 3 tablespoons. I need to add a little bit more water, then it should chill. Alright, so ready na ang ako ang personalized tea. Lemon iced tea. Let's go ahead and chill for about an hour. And then we'll taste later. Okay. That's my head on the phone.